Okay, welcome all once again in our third session, and today's our topic of our session is my favorite and as goal number one, I think, no poverty. Sustainable goal number one, no poverty. Okay, then I want to request Tusha sir, please present your PPT.
Okay, please make me co-host or host.
Okay, Tushar is now host. Please continue, Tushar.
Okay, just wait. Can you see my PPT, ma'am?
Dekha jacche, sir.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Welcome everybody, and then thank you for getting your own collaboration for the Indian Manaj Singer. It's my identity, it's me, and other things. I don't like to see it now, and it's okay. Telecollaboration project. Bangladesh or team group member or team member that I can see the previous session. My topic is my favorite time. I try to discuss about my favorite time. Have a nice time with dear students. You can see some picture of that took place with my students. First is we celebrate first February in the road besides of our school. And the second charge is in our English language club. Here we are practicing the English language with my dear students. We just in this room, and it is situated in our school. And the next picture is with my students. They win a prize in our Ujala. In the picture, you can see that. And the last picture is with my lovely students who plant trees in our school premises. That's all. The next slide. Favorite time with famous teachers and dear colleagues. You can see some pictures here. We are the district ambassador of teacher of Nilphamari district that you can see in the picture. And the next is I am with my beloved colleagues in front of our school. And the third picture is they are some renowned teacher of Bangladesh of British Council. I proceed them in a training session. And the last picture with the officers of KTY, that Rupa Malik ma'am, known them, Kobir Hussain sir, Islam Sultan sir, at the Koribodhi public pilotage in a program. And the next. Here, I love various types of ballets, games that you can. Yes, sporting beautiful time with my students and my colleagues. Here you can see a picture. Here cultural program curriculum activities. I just cooperate with my students. And the next picture is they are my. Friends, I just play cricket with them. And the third picture is you can see a picture I play badminton or racket in the night with my friends. And the fourth picture is you can see I I play football with my club colleague in the business of school. And then my hobby, motorbike riding is my hobby. Motorbike, I always ride various types of motorbike and I like it. It is some feature. And I usually use my motorbike and go far from my go anywhere from my home and I use it. There that it will see some picture of my motorbike. Then the okay, of course this is my beautiful time when I contacted this shop. My life, I always love the time when I contact my transition. You can see some picture. I act various program trainers. You can see some picture here. I act as a trainer of this company. I act as the second picture of I act as a teacher trainer of Zykea. Third is British Council and fourth is Zano Project. You can say, see the full picture. Okay, good time. I usually pass a very good time when I read out the poem like William Shakespeare's John Keats, the love, John Donne, and Rabindranath Tagore or Kadhi. I love them their writings, and I always pass my time out by reading their writings. Okay, the next is my favorite singers and movies. Here there are some singers like Shubhim Bhandi, Agubas, and James. I usually hear their songs, and obviously they are famous singers not only Bangladesh but around the world, you know. And I sometimes I enjoy movies like Amir Borosmani, Dr. Bangla, Gerida. All these movies are related to the war of 1970 of Bangladesh. You know, the war language material in 1971 after 9 months, bloody wars. You know, all of the Indian or Bangladesh people. Okay. Travel to various historical places with your colleagues. And dear colleagues and students, you can see some picture here. You can see some picture here. You can see the first picture. I passed my first time in the Fox's Bazaar. You know, the Fox's Bazaar series is the biggest series in the world. And the second is a temple, in front of a temple, first temple of Bangladesh, and that is situated in Mahesh Khali. And the third is also in the city of Fox's Bazaar. Fourth, these are all are my students at the program on Istanbul. And the fifth is in the Nozabad. I usually travel with my students, with my colleagues, and with my friends. And the last is it is situated near the Indian border, that you know, Tista Veres. I usually love travel. I travel. It can enjoy. I enjoy it, the time very much. Okay. This light is very much precious to me. That you can see the precious time with my beloved son, my only son. I think he is my like my friend. We are friends. Okay. Enjoy many time. We enjoy all the time with each other. Quality time. Sometimes I all of the teachers and the other people spend quality time with their friends like me. I also quality time with my loved friend. Family, you can see some picture of my family. Here the picture is of my son's first birthday, and the second is my brother's marriage. You can see all of the pictures. And the next slide. Okay, the next slide is when friends are doing us some of my beautiful time. You can see I usually pass a beautiful time with my friends in various programs. Sometimes we eat, sometimes we go sitting each other. sometimes we passing with some historical places like each other. You can see some pictures here. Okay, the next slide is and the last slide is, I think every teacher or every school lack recognition or lack receive the prizes from each other. The first picture is the ambassador teacher program award from the ATUI and the government, and the second is they give the recognition certificate. The third is best content maker, nationally best content maker from Bangladesh. The school of Truding gives some the prizes, and the fourth is when I nominated the best online partner of Mumpur online school. The parliament member of Bangladesh, and here the district education officer, they gave me prizes. And that's all. If any question, please ask me. Thank you so much for your precious time. Kunda ma'am, can you hear me?
Yeah, sir. Very nice presentation. Your PPT is too good, excellent. And after looking your PPT, we got that you are a very active teacher, and very nice time you are giving to your family, to your friends, and your quality time is very nice. Thank you so much for your superb PPT. We really enjoy it.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay.
That's a nice presentation. We have enjoyed at this time, and I'm feeling very happy when Tushar sir show his boy as his close friend, and he is cutting our past a happy time with him, and this is also a favorite time for all of us. Thank you for a nice presentation, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, with family, that time is also everyone's beautiful time. So family is a great thing for us. Okay. Hello, Khatun ma'am. Can you hear me? Actually, Mr. Tushar, I also want to know your names.
Ma'am, hello.
Yes. Hosnera na?
Yes, ma'am.
Initial name.
Hosnera. Okay. Hosnera.
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 Yes.
Okay. What about you, ma'am? How are you now today? How are you feeling today?
Yes, ma'am. Fine.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. Now I'm going to Tushar sir, will you please make me host?
Okay, ma'am, just wait.
Siddharth, tula awaaz yetoy ka beta maza? Siddharth, one of my students is also here.
I make you host.
কবা
is a and for a to cover and are intended to be achieved by the year 2030.
আরে ইউ গড তো কবর
না না আমি যারা শেয়ার বল এই মানে এই পাশে আশা করো এই স্লাইড আশা করো
ওকে প্লিজ মিউট ইয়োরসেলফ ওকে Can you see my screen? Hello, everyone can see. Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Welcome all in our third session, India-Bangladesh Telecollaboration Project. Today's our topics are my favorite and sustainable development goal number one, no poverty. Okay. These are our co-teachers, fellow teachers from our project as we know each other. Today's topic is very interesting, my favorite. Actually, I didn't get more time for preparation. So I do it very shortly, and I'm going to explain my favorite. Firstly, my hobby is writing articles, listening songs, and spending time with my friends, spending time with my students and with my family. Listening song is my best hobby. Whenever I feel very lonely or I feel very happy, that time I always listening songs, and my favorite song is Ye Mat Kaho Khuda Se. This is a Hindi song. Rupa, Tushar, do you understand Hindi?
Of course, Hindi is your language.
okay. Then I want to sing this song in two lines only, my favorite song.
If you give me a chance, that time I will try to sing a song.
Okay. After my explanation presentation, you please go on and sing a song for us. Okay. Okay. Ye mat kaho khuda se meri mushkilein badi hai. Ye mat kaho khuda se meri mushkilein badi hai. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. आती है आंधियां तो कर इनका खेल मकदम. तूफानों से ही लड़ने खुदा ने तुझे चुना है. ये मत कहो खुदा से तेरी मुश्किलें बड़ी है. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. थैंक यू सो मच. इन
एक्सीलेंट
नो एक्चुअली दिस इज माय फेवरेट सॉन्ग. सो आई in a day I listen this song I don't know how many times, and I don't know how many times I sing it. So I want to as a friend, you all are my friend and family, so I sung this in front of you. Thank you so much. My favorite game is carom, because my kids like this game and they always force me to play with them. So this is also my favorite game, carom. And my favorite movie is Three Idiots. From this movie, I got a lesson that every child has his own qualities, and he will do anything good in his future. So don't bother him and give them a platform to present themselves. So this is my favorite movie. My favorite place is to travel is Goa, because Goa has a seashore, and I think everyone likes sea, and that is a place where we get a silent for our mind. So Goa is my favorite travel. My favorite book is Hi Vaat Ekti Chi. This is a Marathi book, and Vapu Kale is a writer of this book. This is my favorite book because this has a story of a woman who facing very trouble, but after that she achieving her goal. So this is my favorite book. And my favorite dance is western, because western dance has no rules, and we have to only present our we got so happiness where there are no rules. That is the western pattern. So I like western dance. And one more thing, that which is our favorite time, when I always with my friends, with my family, and sometimes I also in lonely time also, that is also my favorite time, because sometimes we need a space in our life when I have to live only for me. That time is also my favorite time. Thank you so much everyone for listening me.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Actually, Vaishali is not here, so she can't explain herself. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much.
Kunda, your expression is so nice. I think every quality of your choice or favorite thing is very, very fine. So that you are looking so fine.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dear. Okay. Now we have to. Okay, Rupa. You don't have your PPT, but you want to say your favorite time or your favorite things, you can go ahead. No? And you want to sing a song, as you said.
You just share your PPT. Then Rupa ma'am says about that.
Okay.
Her own. Okay, Rupa ma'am.
Yes.
Of course.
Okay, Rupa, go ahead.
Okay. If I start to talk that time, how we have enjoyed about Bhushali ma'am? no problem. You can show the screen, and this screen will help me to discuss about my choiceable thing. As you, I want to say about my hobby. My hobby is to traveling. Actually, it's my first choice. Traveling I like most. But in this pandemic time, when we are at home that time, I like to do online job for my students. This is my hobby this time. And gardening is also my hobby. My favorite song, if I want to say about favorite song, I have not only one favorite song, I have many favorite song from Hindi and Bangladeshi song. So this time I want to sing both two types song before you, and not only my most favorite song, this I have many favorite song I am telling before you. So from those favorite songs, I want to sing only two here. Okay. First, Bangladeshi song. There are 13 songs in our music subject. So from this 13 song, I have only one most favorite song. This is about I want to express my favorite song from this song. Nijer hate kaj koru kaj to ghinar noy kajer majhe hoy manusher shotto porichoy shotto porichoy. Kunda, maybe you can understand this song.
Yeah.
Can you understand the meaning?
I can't understand, but music and your voice is so beautiful that I can feeling it. I'm feeling it, not understand, but feeling it.
Okay, by this song, this is the meaning that we have to do our own job or our own work by our own hand, not to by the helping of another. We have to do our own self everything.
Yes.
This is the meaning of the song.
Very nice.
Now I want to sing a song from Hindi. Mm-hmm. This is a romantic song and my favorites, one of my favorites. तुम्हें देखते हैं ये सांसें चली हैं तुम्हारे बिना बुना ये आँखें खुली हैं मेरी बेकरारी क्यों तुम नहीं मानते हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना ये हम नहीं जानते, मगर जी नहीं सकते तुम्हारे सिवा। That's all for from.
This is also our favorite song, Rupa. This is our favorite song also. Very nice.
Thank you, dear. So this type of many song is my most favorite song. So I will try to sing a song every session. Okay.
Yes, okay. We like you to listen you every session, and mostly you if you sing the from Bengali, that will better for us to learn your Bengali. Okay.
Why not? I have to sing Bengali song before you to introduce our song with you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, ma'am, if you show the screen before me, that time I can explain about my favorite thing.
Okay,
thank you. Now, I want to discuss about my favorite game. My favorite game is badminton. I like to play badminton, and with my family, I do it. My favorite movie, I like many type of movie. My most favorite movie is Loving Country. In this time, most favorite film is from your countries. My most favorite film director is Manish Saha. Okay. My favorite place to travel, our most beautiful attractive place is Cox's Bazar, and I like to travel to Cox's Bazar, and another some more place in our country I like to visit those place, and I also visit some place and I am make my passport to visit your country visit Siliguri, then I want to visit to Taj Mahal, to look at Taj Mahal at Agra. So I think after this pandemic season, I can going to visit my favorite places.
Yes.
My favorite book, actually not only one book. I like the story of Rabindranath Tagore and Rabindranath Tagore and Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay, and I read this type of book, and I have actually no favorite dance. Sometimes many kind of dance I like, just common dance, not any more loud or Western. Actually, I am a so common
traditional dance. Dance.
Yes, traditional dance I like most. Actually, sometimes I have forget that what I have to do or what I want to tell before you. Okay, ma'am, next page, please.
Yeah. Okay. This, okay.
Kundra, if I want to discuss about my favorite achievement, that time I want to say that if I get any gift or any type of achievement from other, like if I can show the PPT, you can understand that. Some days ago, I have achieved Corona Yodha achievement. It means those who work in this pandemic time as Corona fighters, we have achieved from our officers in our country, and this is a very great achievement for this pandemic time for me.
You like Rupa, your hobby is traveling. So I want to invite you. Please visit to India in future after pandemic. India is also a best country. Yes.
I was ready with my family to visit India this time, but for corona pandemic, our visit is not held.
That's good because before corona, you visited the India, then we can't meet because nowadays we are friends. So visit in future, then you can meet me also.
Of course, of course. You also invited to visit my country, and here in Khagrachuri, here is a visitable, most attractive place named Shajek. Maybe you know, or you hear about Shajek, a beautiful, attractive place in our country now.
I kobe jabo Khagrachuri, shaidya bolan.
Poonam, I have my friend in this meeting also. Poonam, she is also a good singer. Poonam?
No, bol.
Poonam, tu pan ekada gaana mante ka?
We want to hear a song from Poonam Bhavle, ma'am.
Yeah, that's, I'm requesting her. Poonam, she is also a good singer and a good poet also. She makes so many poets regularly, poems. So I'm requesting her also, and after that Tushar sir will also sing the song.
Lahan mulan karto mane ka. Lahan mulan se mane ka.
Oh, man, tuja kutlai man lahan mulan se ka. Tuja kade kiti chhan chhan gaane. Kutlai man lahan mulan se noko manu. Okay, camera on kar. Pattan.
Maji tayari nahi na ga.
Orko pattan. 3 minute try le gayi.
तैयारी की कोई जरूरत नहीं है मैम, यू आर सो नाइस टू लुक एट.
रूपा, यू आर टू गुड इन हिंदी यार, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड एंड स्पीक आल्सो, आई एम सो हैप्पी फॉर दैट.
नानी तेरी मोरनी को मोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था काले चोर ले गए. नानी तेरी मोरनी को मोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था काले चोर ले गए. खाके पीके मोटे होके चोर बैठे रेल में, चोरों वाला डब्बा सीधा जा पहुंचा था जेल में. नानी तेरी मोरनी को मोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था काले चोर ले गए. बाकी जो बचा था काले चोर ले गए. खाके पी अच्छी नानी प्यारी नानी, रुसा रुसी छोड़ दे, जल्दी से एक पैसा दे दे तू कंजूसी छोड़ दे. नानी तेरी मोरनी को मोर ले गए, बाकी जो बचा था काले चोर ले गए. बाकी जो बचा था काले चोर ले गए. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
वेरी नाइस. This is a Hindi song, so I think so Rupa, Tushar and Khatun ma'am can understand this. Thank
yes,
you so much.
No, so nice, and her voice is as like as Asha Bhosle ma'am.
Yeah,
so nice, so nice.
Good singer. Okay, now Tushar sir, your turn, and after that host Nera's turn, then we will start our second session.
I can't, sorry to say, I can't sing any song. But in the next session, I try my best.
Okay, no problem. Okay, Hosnera ma'am, will you please introduce your which things you your favorite things? Hosnera.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Please go ahead. Which things are your favorite things in 4-5?
হোসনেরা ম্যাম, আপনার ফেভারিট থিংস গুলো সম্পর্কে একটু সংক্ষেপে বলে দেন.
Yes ma'am, my favorite thing watching TV, cricket and football. My favorite game cricket. My favorite movie, Gautam Ghosh, writer, movie Padmanabhir Majhi, and Dilwali Dilhani Le Jayenge. Favorite place to travel, St. Martin, Coral Island. My favorite book, Sunil Gangopadhyay, Sei Shomoy. And favorite place to travel, Kuagata, Heron Point.
Yes.
My
the first meeting is going on to record now, so I have to careful for the second recording. Yes, now I'm discussing, we will going to discuss in our second topic SDGs goal number 1, no poverty. Am I audible? Please, host Neera, mute yourself. Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Mute yourself.
Host Neera, ma'am. Kunda, who will show the PPT now?
I'm going to show it, dear.
Okay.
Huh? You can see the PPT. Rupa.
Yes.
You can see my PPT.
Yes, I can see.
Okay. And today we are going to discuss the SDG 1, goal number 1, no poverty. We all from the world, all countries are facing this problem. No poverty. So what is the no poverty? We have to know about this. Poverty is a big problem of our country. So we have to do something for it. And so it is a main goal of SDGs. What is the objective of no poverty? End poverty in all its form everywhere. This is the main objective. And target and indicators. There are 7 targets and 30 indicators for this goal. And what is the current status? the despite ongoing progress, 10% of the world live in poverty and struggle to fulfill the basic needs such as a health, education, and access. Firstly, I am going to talk about the poverty of India. What is the status of India today? In India, the proportion of employed population below 1.19% is in power parity a day in 2019 and is 7.7%. And today in India, the unemployment rate is also high. In 2020 is 7.1%. For every 1,000 babies born in India in 2019, 34 die before their fifth birthday. And that is the main reason for it is poverty. What is India doing against poverty? Integrated Rural Development Program. First, it is an important program by India for against poverty. It was introduced in 1978-79 in ununiversalized from 2nd October 1918, aimed at providing assistance to the rural poor in the form of subsidy and bank credit for productive employment opportunities through successive planned periods. And our Indian government is also very doing strongly against poverty. And for this is the example of it, Jawahar Rozgar Yojana and Jawahar Gram Samriddhi Yojana. This is a big initiative by our Indian government. The JRY means Jawahar Rozgar Yojana means to generate meaningful employment opportunity to the unemployed and underemployed in rural areas through the creation of economic infrastructure and community and social assets. Rural Housing Indira Awas Yojana. This is also a great and effective Yojana by our government. The Indira Awas Yojana means LAY program aims at providing free housing to below poverty line. BPL Dharak bolte hai isko hum Hindi mein. BPL Dharak families in rural areas and main targets would be the households of SC and STs. SC and STs means special categories. Food for Work program. The fourth one is Food for Work program. Rupa, am I audible now?
What? I can't realize.
Okay. Nahi, main aap sun pa rahe na mujhe, am I audible? थोड़ा सा बोल दिया कीजिए, यानी चल रहा है कोई सुन रहा है तो से. Okay. Next one is
no problem.
Yes, dear. Food for Work program means it aims at enhancing food security through wage employment. Food grains are supplied to state free of cost. However, the supply of food grains from the Food Corporation of India godowns has been slow. National Old Age Pension Scheme. This pension is given by the central government. The job of implementation of this scheme is in states and union territories is given to panchayats and municipalities. In our village, there is panchayat, and in our cities, there is municipalities. The state contribution may vary depending on the state. The amount of old age pension is rupees 200 per month for applicant age 60 to 79 age. And for applicant age above 80 years, the amount has been revised to rupees 500 a month according to the 2011-12 budget. It is a successful venture by our Indian government, and it is a main initiative for against poverty by our Indian government. Next one is the Annapurna scheme, is also a great initiative. This scheme was started by the government in 1999 and to 2000. To provide food to senior citizens who cannot take care of themselves and are not under the National Old Age Pension Scheme and who have no one to take care of them, their village. This scheme would be provide 10 kg of free food, grains a month for the eligible senior citizens. They mostly target groups of poorest of the poor. So this is India doing against poverty. Next one is Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act 2005. The act provides 100 days assured employment every year to every rural household. Next one is National Rural Livelihood Mission, Ajivika 2011. It evolves out the need of diversify the need of the rural poor and provide them job with regular income on a monthly basis. Next one is National Urban Livelihood Mission, NULM, focuses on organizing urban poor in self-help groups, creating opportunity for skill development, leading to market-based employment, and helping them to set up self-employment ventures by ensuring easy access to credit. Next initiative by Indian government is Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana. It will focus on fresh entrant to the labor market, especially labor market and class 10th and class 12 dropouts. And next one is Pradhan Mantri Janadhana Yojana. It aim at direct benefit transfer of subsidy, pension, insurance, etc. Okay, thank you so much guys for listening me. This is our initiative by our Indian government to against poverty, and hope we are progressing very much. We are we are fighting very strongly to this poverty, and hope we will achieve our goals in this SDGs. Thank you everyone. Okay, Rupa, I have finished my PPT. If do you have any queries or question related to it, will you please ask me, Rupa and Hosnera? And if you want,
no, ma'am. Yes. Carry on.
If you want to discuss on any topics, can I share again this PPT? In fact, I only discuss what we are going, we are doing in our country against this poverty.
Yes, your PPT was so important, and we can understand about your country's SDG 1 about no poverty. And I think it's perfect for us to learn about your, about yours. Now, I think we have to see the ma'am, Husnara Khatun ma'am's PPT.
Okay. Husnara ma'am, I'm going to make you host, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Husnara ma'am, apnake bodhoy host kore dicche. Host kore dile apni apnar PPT ta show kore diben.
Okay, Husnara ma'am, you can present your PPT. You are host now.
Husnara ma'am?
Yeah, she's doing.
Okay.
Welcome. India Bangladesh Tele Collaboration by project the fellow teacher as you know and we will be discussed today about SDG goal number 1, no poverty. As you know, SDG means sustainable development goals, which was established by the United Nations Assembly in 2015 and are intended to be achieved by the year 2030. As I today's topic is SDG number 1, no poverty. Objective: the main aim of this program was the development of rural areas, infrastructure like roads to connect the village to different areas, made the village more accessible, and other social, educational, and infrastructure like hospitals. Its secondary objective was to give out sustained wage employment. Targets and indicators. SDG 1 is to end poverty in all its from everywhere. Achieving SDG 1 would end extreme poverty globally by 2030. The goal has 7 targets and 13 indicators to measure progress. The 5 outcome targets are eradication of extreme poverty, reduction of all poverty by half, implementation of social protection systems, ensuring equal right to ownership, basic service, technology, and economic resource. The 2 targets related to means of achieving SDG 1 are mobilization of resources to end poverty and the establishment of poverty eradication policy frameworks at all levels. As you know, a study published in September 2020 found that poverty increased by 7% in just a few months due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Even though it had been steadily decreasing for the last 20 years. Current status in Bangladesh, the population living below the national poverty line dropped to 20.5% in 2019 from 24.3% in 2016. In Bangladesh, the proportion of employed population below $1.19 per power parity a day is 5.6% in 2019. For every 1,000 babies born in Bangladesh in 2019, 31 die before their 5 months birthday. Bangladesh has made remarkable progress in reducing poverty, supported by sustained economic growth. Based on the international poverty line of $1.19 per person per day, poverty declined from 44.2% in 1991 to 11.8% in 2019 or 20. Rapid growth enabled Bangladesh to reach the lower middle income country status in 2050. In in 2018 Bangladesh meet the eligibility criteria for graduation from the United Nations least developed countries list and is on track to graduate in 2024 to achieve its growth aspiration of becoming an upper middle income country by the 15th anniversary in 2021. The country need to urgently implement structural reforms and expand in investments in human capital, increase female labor force participation, raise productivity, productivity through increased global value chain integration. Steps are being implemented on our government to reduce poverty. The government of Bangladesh Vision 2021 and the associated perspective plan 2010 to 2021 lay out a series of development targets that must be achieved if Bangladesh wants to transform itself to a middle income country. A simple continuation of the policies and programs that have proven successful in delivering a steady growth and poverty reduction in the past decade will not be sufficient and achieve the poverty target set for 2021. Thank you to all.
Very nice, Hosnera. Very excellent PPT you done, and presentation is also very great. So happy, and we can gain our knowledge about this first development goal, no poverty. We can increase our knowledge about it. Okay, thank you so much, dear. Rupa, do you want to say something?
I want to say thanks to Hosnera Khatun, ma'am. Present a very beautiful and smart. I think it's not an smart. It's so smart presentation for this time. This is the first presentation of Hosnera Khatun, ma'am. Thanks a lot, ma'am, to provide just kind of PPT before us.
Yes, it was excellent. That is a word for it. Excellent presentation, Hosnera. Very nice. Thank you so much for your PPT. Okay, now it's time to conclude. Vaishali Bhamre joining here. Vaishali?
Yes.
How is your mother now, Vaishali?
She is well now.
Okay. We done our presentation from India, I present, and from Bangladesh, Hosnera and Tushar presented their PPT. And this is the time to conclude. So we want to... म्हणजे तू आता अचानकच आली, तुला सांगू का कन्क्लूडला का नको? ऍक्च्युली ओके, तू तुझं फक्त हा ओके
सॉरी कन्व्हिनियंट
रूपा Okay. Okay, we are leaving now. It's okay, we had done. Rupa, will you please conclude, because Vaishali don't know what we did in today's session. So you conclude this session.
Okay, Vaishali ma'am is here. So I want to hear something from Vaishali ma'am.
Vaishali? Okay, Vaishali, tujha ek topic hai lele tevda karun ge. We will give her chance to say about her favorite, okay? Vaishali, this is your remaining topic. You was not that time. I explained myself in my favorite. Okay. Now your turn. You explain your favorite in only 5 to 7 minutes, okay?
But you have time, na?
Huh? Okay, go ahead.
Okay. My favorite time is reading book. I like to read book, and then I like to see the drama, and then I like to listening songs. This is my favorite. When I was free at that time, I spend my time in this way, and I also like to trekking. Other small. I like to trekking, and then I like to spend so many time with my family. This is also my free time, because then I am in my family. I'm very happy with my family, and then I read the book. I also like the book. And Prakash Vata, in Marathi, Prakash Vata is very nice book. I like this book is more. And game, I like cricket very much. I like to see cricket. I also play badminton with my small children, with my small children. And this is my favorite thing.
Very nice.
I like to eat khichdi. You know khichdi, Rupa?
Rupa, khichdi.
Yes, ma'am.
You know khichdi.
Khichdi, of course. That's my favorite food.
This is my favorite food.
Okay. Khichdi is also my favorite thing. Favorite food. I think all Indians like. Indians. All Maharashtrians likes khichdi, and. Now I'm going to make it khichdi. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Vaishali, for joining us at last, because we really eager to listen your voice and about your favorites. Thank you so much for your contribution. Okay, now I'm requesting Sonu, please, tujha video on kar to beta. One of my students is also joining here. Sonu, please introduce yourself, beta. तुझं नाव सांगशील बघ. इथं टीचर्स आहेत, बांगलादेशच्या टीचर आहेत रूपा मॅम, हॉसनेरा मॅम आणि आपल्या वैशाली मॅम आहेत. ओके, फक्त तुझं नाव वगैरे सांग सगळ्यांना, नाव वगैरे सांग.
हॅलो टीचर, माय नेम इज सोनू वसंत ठोके. मी आता 8वी मध्ये शिकतो.
बेटा, वी आर हॅपी टू मीट विथ यू.
थँक्यू टीचर.
तुला काय आवडतं ते सांगशील तू त्यांना 5 मिनिटात. तुला काय करायला आवडतं, तुझं आवडत्या गोष्टी कोणत्या आहेत?
माय सब्जेक्ट सायन्स विज्ञान.
वाव. अजून
तुझं आय लाईक फूड. आय लाईक बनाना.
Yeah.
I like flowers.
Very good. Okay, now we have 10 minutes. Thank you so much, Sonu. Khub chan beta. Sonu's parents
Thank
are...
Thank you, teacher.
Sonu's mother is maid and his father is worker. He belongs to very poor family, but he is so clever boy. You can see that at a time he is conversation talking with you in English, trying to speak with you in English. Thank you so much, Sonu. You are so bold and clever boy, beta. Proud of you. Thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay. Now I am going to...
Thank you.
Rupa, please conclude the session.
Okay. Thank you, Kunda ma'am. We have enjoyed a very beautiful and smart session today. It was about poverty SDG 1. SDG goals number one project, and we have enjoyed everyone's.
Yes. Rupa, I can't hear you.
Will be very fine like this day. Thank you all for joining with us, and thanks to my friend Kunda and Bushali, also my dear student friend Sonu, and Poonam ma'am was also with us. Thanks, please give thanks to her, and also thanks to Husnayara Khatun ma'am and Tushar sir. Thanks for today, and we will join again another session. Till then, okay, bye-bye.
Bye.